The process of digitizing P&IDs was cumbersome. Moreover, the ability to overlay information on the annotations didn't exist. We present eAI. eAI is a desktop app for annotating P&IDs with custom data properties. This allows for data-driven decision-making. eAI can be used on Windows and macOS. Select the File menu and click Open. Choose the PDF file you want to open and click Open. Navigate to a page and find the area that you want to annotate. Select a shape in the toolbar. The color picker can be used to change the color of future annotations. Click on an element in the P&ID to create a shape there. Properties can be set using the Properties panel in the sidebar. This process can be repeated for all the elements in the P&ID. Select the File menu. Under Export, choose Properties CSV. Enter a name for the file and click Save. The exported CSV file can be opened in spreadsheet software or used for automated flows. The file contains the page number, shape ID, and the properties set on each element. Select the File menu. Under Export, choose Markup, JSON. Enter a name for the file and click Save. First, open the PDF file in the same way as before. If we look at the page we annotated, we can see no markup. This is because eAI does not save markup with the PDF file. To import markup, select the File menu and click Import Markup. Select the JSON file exported earlier and click Open. The annotations made earlier are now visible with all their properties. eAI offers automated annotation to aid the digitization process. On screen is a demo of automated annotation. Automated annotation is an add-on provided by eAI. You can contact us to learn more about this add-on. This is the original P&ID we started with. These are the annotations. And this is the marked up P&ID.